Hello friends, today I am going to convert my EMI box, which is a box of Redmi 4. Maybe for this my warranty will not valid, but I am going to make a Bluetooth speaker with this box. I have no choice. I asked my friend for give me the EMI box and he refused to give me that, so I made with my box. And you can see I make two holes for two speakers, and also in previous I show the Bluetooth kit, audio receiver kit, which I purchased, and now I connect this Bluetooth receiver. You can see this is the Bluetooth receiver, audio receiver. I connect this with a amplifier, which is a 6 watt amplifier, pam8404 IC based. So you can see this is the IC based amplifier, and I connect it with 2 3-watt speakers. This is the 2 3-watt speakers, and for cancelling noise I add a inductance and a capacitor. You can see this. And now I am going to add these two things with each other. Now I am going to paint this. Now let it dry. You can see this is the other part of the EMI box, and I am here adding 2 batteries and a switch and a charging plug. I am using this 1 ampere Sanka 4 volt batteries, 2 batteries for 2 ampere. I connect this parallel to get 2 ampere output and 4 volt. I am adding this like this here. Now I am going to do here a hole for charging connect. The hole was made. Now connect the charging connector. This is the charging connector. You can see. And now I am going to connect it. Yeah, pretty much. Now let's do hole. This connecting this, you can see, and thus it is finally connected. You can see I connect my glue gun for adding those batteries. Okay, now this is ready for connecting my speakers. I am going to connect my speakers, so let's connect. I pretty much sure that it's connected wellly. Oh no, let's do this. It's very hard, you can see, to record video and do works. So please, do subscribe. I'm coming back with connected these speakers rightly. So here the speakers are connected rightly. Now my glue gun is heated enough. Let's do some gluey works. You can see it is hard. Lots of glue gun I am use that here to connect this. Here I am also using glue gun to place it perfectly. You can see it is very difficult to record and do these stuffs. No one helping. Now this is done, I think so. Enough for this one. Okay. Now let's connect these two batteries in the place. You can see this is really hard. Again, connect some glue. Like this. Glue gun. Now I am connecting glue between these two batteries for securing these two, and here also glue, more glue. Let's connect here too, some here. Let's do some here and here, and this is done. Very difficult. I connect that switch here. You can see this is the switch. So this is actually done. Now time for some soldering. Now you can see that I also recording this with this Bluetooth mic, and you can see this. This is the whole PCB. Here is the PCB. The Bluetooth module which is connected. I solder this. You can see. With the switch and charging mode, just it is complete, and just I connect these two parts each other, then I will show you the how it works. So you can see my Bluetooth speaker is ready. Now let's on the Bluetooth speaker. Okay, it is now on. It search for Bluetooth. Yes, I got it. Now it is connected. So let's play some music. See how it is sounding. So that's it for guys, and please subscribe. It takes lot of time to do this and make this video, and I request you to subscribe this channel and support me to do such live videos. And you can see this is the Bluetooth speaker I recently made. Thank you for watching.